You are getting the problem of low virtual memory in your Windows XP. Then you need to increase the RAM. But there is one other alternative which you can use without increasing the size of RAM. For this, you can just go to the properties in My Computer. Just click the My Computer right side, right with the right right click of mouse, and go to properties. After this, in the system properties, go to advanced, and then go to performance, and its setting. In the performance option, you will see the advanced button. Click this, and in this, you will see the virtual memory. So you can change it. Just change this, and change this, and OK. You can increase this, and then OK. After this, you can fix virtual memory low problem. OK, thank you very much.